I think, and it may be easier in smaller counties than large counties, but the whole first appearance situation, a defendant does have a right to a first appearance rather quickly, but a victim also has a right to be heard at the first appearance. All victims really are entitled to notice. And for any victim, it's important to the victim. I mean, they're entitled to know. They didn't ask to be involved in a criminal case.